First take a blank book like this, then stuff it full of photographs and features about all your favourite independent television stars and programmes, a little behind the scenes information, a dash of independent local radio, and voila. But in the best traditions of television, here's one I made earlier.
Television and Radio 1988, out now.